very big warm welcome to you all to the Kirklees Stadium for our featured game. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
Coming up for you, Huddersfield Town play Liverpool.
Huddersfield Town have this team at their disposal today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
That's it for today's game of the League Cup. Thank you. Enjoy the game.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Robertson. Roberto Firmino.
Good forward play from them. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Jonathan Hogg.
Lovely ball. Emre Can.
Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway.
Can. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now, this is an interesting attack. And shoots!
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Robertson. Now Sadio Mane.
That's good movement forward here. Salah. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Well, that was brilliantly put together, that move, and the finish was fantastic.
It certainly was, Martin. Talk about clinical, the way they went from back to front. Quite brilliant.
The lead now is with Liverpool.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Jurgensen. Ince. Aaron Moy. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And the whistle's gone because the assistant flagged for offside. To Robertson. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mohamed Salah. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Roberto Firmino. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now with Mane.
Now, here is a chance. Going to try one now. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Well, he's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Oh, his team haven't been at it. And look at the manager's face. He can't believe what they're giving him out there.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Jonathan Hogg. Aaron Moy. And Smith.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Now Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino. Able to make a good interception. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Can tell the crowd want him to shoot. Oh, it's a corner by that deflection. Swung in from the corner.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Neatly intercepted. It's a good cross.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Jonathan Hogg. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's got it back again from his teammate. Wijnaldum. Good challenge. Jonathan Hogg. Lerva. Hogg.
A deep cross towards very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Well, here comes the support. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Ince. Good forward play from them.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Roberto Firmino. Hogg. Aaron Moy. On to the attack now.
Place to try and hit it now.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Chan.
It's Mane. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Ince. Aaron Moy.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Roberto Firmino. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Chan.
Wijnaldum. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Here's a chance to attack.
He's in.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Roberto Firmino.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway?
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot.
Mohamed Salah.
Now Lallana. Back with shots on here.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Mohamed Salah.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
It's an excellent cross. Cleared away by the defender.
Mohamed Salah.
It's throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. It's Salah now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Firmino! A goal for Liverpool! For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Oh, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and host.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Roberto Firmino.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It was good progress with this attack. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they, and this might just suit him. Free kick, and the wall has dealt with it. Had to get off the ground to do so. Aaron Moy. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Roberto Firmino, well read by the defender. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Ince. Could be dangerous. The shot's on! Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
It's Salah now.
Well, if you look at the coaching...
Salah! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
It is going to be a change here. Stopped by Lursel, the goalkeeper. Quite an easy save, really. Ince. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Emre Can. Now Sadio Mane. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Strong, powerful clearance. Got it back again from his teammate. It's Smith. Good forward play from them. Smith. He's aiming for the front post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Ince. And shoots! Straight at the goalkeeper, Karius. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Aaron Moy. It's good play. Until they got that challenge in. Mohamed Salah. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Flag up. Offside given. It was a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing the high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Now, this looks promising. Come away with the ball cleaning. Great tackle. Ince. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Salah! And it's in for the goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal. Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift, the substitution, I would imagine.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. Threads it through. Well, they're in. Mane. That touch off the defender to strand in the goalkeeper. No chance for him. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
And here is another angle on that goal. Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Ince. And it's now with Liverpool. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Shot on! And this is a goal!
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Read the play well to intercept. Referee says that's that. What a brilliant performance from this fella.